Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to start to assemble one of the T-72 tanks from the Team Yankee Iraqi Republican Guard box set that we unboxed on the channel. And someone asked if we could do one of the T-72s first. So we've got our T-70 sprue here, and there's three in the box. We do two off camera, one on camera. And just here, I've got the instructions that come with the box set, and I'll just start at the bottom and work my way up assembling the tank. And most of my videos I use just a store-bought super glue, but the other day when I picked up some modeling gear, I picked up this too, Mr. Cement Deluxe from Mr. Hobby, and it's for plastic models, and it's just a liquid glue. And we'll also try that during the build, so bit of a review on that one and see how that goes. So we've got the three starting parts, which are the track and the lower hole. And once I cut them off the sprue, I'll get a file and a hobby knife, and I just go along and just tidy them up a little bit more. You can see there's a few bits of flashing sticking out from where they come off the sprue. And they'll only fit one way around. And we'll try the Mr. Cement. Isn't that right? And I'll put that off to the side. And that's the start of the T-72 Iraqi Army tank build. And next video we'll finish off the extra fuel tanks on the back and then start on the turret. Thanks for watching.